Hello and welcome to this short demonstration on how to set security on your users, whether that be a password, whether that be a PIN or a pattern. Okay, so first of all, what we'll do is we will change user to one that we previously created called new user. Now in here, you see that it hasn't prompted us for any password whatsoever. So in order to set a password on this, if we press that icon there and then go across to settings, then go across to security, and as you can see, we have nothing set at the moment. So tap on screen lock and then tap either pattern, swipe, pin or password. For this example, we're going to use a pin. Tap on pin, and then I'll just use very simple 1 2 3 4. Tap continue, and then it will prompt you again, 1 2 3 4, and then tap OK. It's very important to set don't show any notifications at all, because if you have emails coming through from a previous user that was logged onto their email system, they will come through automatically when an email is received. So it's very important to don't show notifications at all. Once you've done that, press done. Now if we go back to the home screen, and then if we switch users now and we go back to owner, which at the moment hasn't got a password, you will see it's not prompted for any password. So if we then go back in to that new user we've just set a password on, you will see the lock is shut now. So if we scroll up and we type 1 2 3 4, it then allows us in. Doesn't have to be a password, a PIN, it can be a password, whatever suits you basically. And that's how you set a password or a PIN on the Android. Thank you.